Oh, a dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag. I cannot allow thee thy freedoms. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rannie the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the name of Rannie. I will not. Let us speak of the past a while. I was once an Empyrean of the demigods. Only I, Mikala, and Melania could claim that title. Each of us was chosen by our own two fingers as a candidate to succeed Queen Marika, to become the new god of the coming age, which is when I received Blythe, in the form of a vassal tailored for an Empyrean. But I would not acquiesce to the two fingers. I stole the rune of death, slew mine own Empyrean flesh, casting it away. I would not be controlled by that thing. The two fingers and I have been cursing each other ever since, and the baleful shadows are their assassins. I turned my back on the two fingers, and we have each been cursing the baleful shadows. turned my back on the Two Fingers, Blythe remained my loyal ally. Though he was created a vassal for an Aryan, he was a colossal failure on the part of the Two Fingers, Blythe and E.G. both. Art willing to give too much to me, yet they both understand what lieth beyond the dark path, that I must betray everything and rid the world of what came before. Ah. Should I add thee to the list? Another one, kind of heart, as kind of heart as they. Ah, this form hath loosened my tongue. I've let slip too much. Forget what thou'st heard. Forget. The Two Fingers, that Rannie the Witch cometh to rend thy flesh with a fateful wound ne'er to heal. Now I can finally stand before them. This is farewell, my dear. Tell Blythe and E.G. I love them.
mounted. I'll be doing my job. Just lay out.
did ye flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty, dither not. Come out, say I.
So it was thee who would become my lord. Perhaps I needn't have warned thee. I am pleased, however. Thou art a fitting choice. I go now to the night sky. It is there I shall find mine order. I bid thee travel the path of the Lord. And once all is done, we shall see each other once more.
Is the other Hallowbrand. How did you... Oh, my utmost thanks. With this, Godwin can take his rightful place as first of the dead, and claim a second, illustrious life. You are my, our, true champion. And though I can't be of any use to you, can I hold you tight? If only for a moment. Soon lay with Godwin, and it will surely stir within me the new life of the Golden Prince and first dead of the demigods, as the rune of those who live in death. Please, do one thing for me. Brandish this child, my rune, and take for yourself the throne. Stay the persecution of those who live in death by becoming our Elden Lord. I will soon lay with Godwin to conceive. Brandish my stay the by becoming.
This is goodbye, my dear. But I am satisfied. I choose to lie with Godwin of my own will. Not the remains of one chosen for me. And I will bear a child who will inherit your warmth, too. What greater blessing could there be but to be born a deathbed companion? This is goodbye. But I am satisfied. I choose and I will who will inherit what greater blessing.